Millions of shoppers will be converging on malls and retail stores across the U.S. doing their holiday shopping, and this can present some security hazards. Here are a few common sense safety tips to help reduce the risk of being a target of thieves looking to take advantage of distracted holiday shoppers. Don't get so distracted trying to find a place to park that you forget to lock your vehicle's doors. Thieves target unlocked vehicles with property in plain view. So remember, hide or remove your valuables, take your keys, and lock your doors. Stay alert and be aware of your surroundings. Make eye contact with others and let them know you're paying attention. Carry minimal cash. Credit and debit cards are best because, unlike cash, they can be replaced if they're lost or stolen. Never leave purses, packages, or wallets unattended. Wallets should be kept in your front pocket. Keep purses and packages close to your body. Exit the store alert, keys in hand, eyes up, not glued to your smartphone. Large purchases can become cumbersome, but we caution against trunk stuffing. Thieves may be scouting parking lots, and if they see you stuffing your trunk or passenger compartment, then walking back inside a shop, they will target your vehicle. Wait to load your vehicle until you're ready to leave that location. When you head to your car, scan the area, glance underneath your vehicle, and take a quick look inside before you and your family get in. One last tip. There's safety in numbers, so try to shop with family and friends. Happy holidays from the San Angelo Police Department. Safe shopping.